Let's give a loud round of applause for our esteemed chief guest, Sri Vikramaditya Singh. He also happens to be the youngest cabinet minister.
I would like to thank all the participants who are participating in this mountain boat expedition. I think it is an annual affair, and they have been doing it for the last few years. And this year I have the privilege of being present on this occasion.